Today, January 23rd, 2020, is a special day in Greenport Athletic History. Today, the Greenport School District will induct 5 individuals into its inaugural class of the Greenport Hall of Fame. I'd like to start with our first inductee. This individual was a member of the Greenport High School class of 1944. A tremendous three-sport athlete in football, basketball, and baseball. However, it was as a basketball coach that this man truly left his mark on Greenport athletics. A basketball coach for well over 20 years, his 1971 team was undefeated, and his 1972 team was again a league champion. Please join me in recognizing Richard Dunham Wearing as a member of the inaugural Greenport Hall of Fame. Our next individual was a remarkable man. He was another beloved Greenport teacher and coach, and was one of Greenport's first athletic directors in a time when few existed. Every fall, our football teams compete on the field named in his honor. Please join with me in recognizing a true Greenport legend, Doran Jackson, as a member of the He was named as an All-American high school football athlete. In fact, he was such a good football player that Syracuse University offered him the scholarship to play at the collegiate level. Please join with me in recognizing William Billy Vasillo as a member of the inaugural Greenport class. However, it was during his senior year that this person made his mark on Greenport basketball. Recognized as All-League, All-County, he became only the second person in the history of Greenport athletics to be recognized as an All-American athlete in basketball. As a coach, this individual had an even more remarkable career. Over the course of 33 coaching seasons, he won 383 games, 12 league championships, 10 Suffolk County titles, 3 trips to the Final Four, and 1 New York State Final appearance. Please recognize and join with me, Coach Al Andrews. Our fifth and final inductee is a member of the Greenport High School class of 2009. I think we all remember him for his exploits on the basketball court, where this immensely talented player left his mark that few others will ever accomplish. His 2,799 points ranked him number 4 on the all-time New York State scoring list, and are the most in the history of Greenport basketball. Yeah. Anymore, that may never again be accomplished. Please join me in recognizing Ryan Crane. One more time, you please join with me in giving a rousing Greenport ovation to the inaugural members of our Greenport High School.